The Attorney General of the Federation and Minister of Justice, Abubakar Malami, says those named to have taken bribes in relation to the $10 billion judgment obtained by the British Virgin Island firms processing industrial development against Nigeria were being investigated. He puts the figure of the bribes involved in the controversial P&ID contract at about $301 million.